Well, there wasn't any healing items up here, but... Well, somehow I don't think it matters that I got 2 kills. Just means that everything I want to do right now has to be that much quicker. Actually. Classic example of somebody overbuilding themselves. And that's basically a phrase meaning they're building too much. They can't do it. It's too fast for even them. If you're just gonna let me shoot you when you're holding your map out 100 times, what good does that actually do? I was hoping he would see me so that I can come in and get like a for sure, like full blown blast on him, but he didn't do that. Yeah, he saw me. So, that was kind of shitty, I'm not gonna lie. Well, I was gonna take the middle path, but I think that if there is unclaimed loot over here, that it's worth a look. But a careful one at that. There's mini shields, there's purple tactical shotguns, and there's cozy campfires just sitting here. There's only one mini though, but let me tell you something, buddy, it's worth it. If I can build it, it is. Which I can't, as you can see. It's only one mini, but it's better than what I had. And I upgraded because I got a second campfire and a better shotgun. So, you know, it was worth a gander. I don't hear a lot of gunshots at all. That's not a goal. That's not always a good thing. You do kind of want to have a, you know, an idea what you're doing. I'm sure there's probably somebody in the wooden structures at the factory. At least one chilling over there. I'm not interested to go in going over there unless I know I need to go that way. Chest up here that I thought wasn't loaded. Unreal. I'll take the materials, more bullets and brick. Glad I took that detour, because if I hadn't, I might have ran into trouble. Let me tell you something. How much health do I gotta run? I gotta go to retail. What is that shit up here anyway? It's a gold deagle. No, thank you. I know I just saw somebody at that tree line. Jesus Christ, dude.